circle of the pool convention?
We'll change everything.
With you.
Not yet. Princess Zara sent me to tell you to do nothing until she has spoken.
I know my own heart, Paul.
You will answer my questions.
Mother, this is my bride.
Not yet.
I know her.
But I do not.
She won't be able to answer the questions.
Mother, I will not allow for your questions.
You promised.
You do not break promises, Amir.
Remember yourself, and you'll be able to answer these questions. Come here. Close. Why do you love my son?
Surely you can answer that.
She can't even answer the first question!
Now for my second question. Will you love my son for the rest of your life?
That's easy. Actually, can you say yes?
Now for my third and final question. Will you always be able to wear the silver shoes you wore on the ball?
Ruth could answer all those questions.
Please answer my mother!
Come here, child. Here is my son. I wish you both great happiness.
I don't understand.
How can you say why you love someone? A thousand reasons crisscross the heart, and in the center none but the mystery of that person. Say you love them because they are rich, powerful, or handsome. You only love a fraction of that person, and she knew this. Will you love my son for the rest of your life? Amir, it is you who must make her love you as much as she'll make you love her. Neglect her, treat her badly, you will kill her. Never sit back lazily, waiting for love to take care of itself. Tend and cherish her. And as for the shoes, perhaps they'll fit her, perhaps not. She will change. She won't want you to always ask her to wear the shoes that were once beautiful and no longer fill her own. Never ask her to cut shoes. Never ask her to cut her foot off to fit a shoe from the past. These questions could not be answered, and your future wife will do this.
I'll find you again, my child.
Will you help her understand?
She will understand.
What is it about these humans that makes them so, so strong?
What do they have we can't break?
Energy.
Friendship spawns the pride flies every time!
I'm leading them in my dance! They stand still, reach out their hands, and break the spell with one dazzling gesture of generosity.
It makes my bed powerless. It is called hope.
It was never a dream. I knew you were there.
I searched and I found.
I knew I could find you.
Thank you.